Come on, come on. Where is this courser at, dude? Move, Gutsy. Gotta get up. Grenade bouquet. Huh. Pretty novice. Who? Computer's still intact. Let's read up on this. Based, dried, stand, nope, shows, wave, turns, fifth, mine, grief, clock, mean, goon.
Only so much technology like this.
Loves areas. What relay
after the war.
Logic. Solar.
Civilization may not have.
Play PLAY PL fudge nuggles.
Yes.
Often, yes. Okay, spotlight control.
Well done. Well done indeed.
Thanks.
This was
My armor is completely wrecked except my chest piece on my head.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Ages.
No.
Fuse.
There we go.
Case. Out there.
That's it.
Quest.
Yes.
All right. Rat poison fever. Nee, 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 nee. Alright. Cherry. Alright, sorry, y'all.
Ah!
Got him. Hunter slash hunted.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
Excuse me.
He deserved it. I know you're not here for me.
Hi.
If you're going to kill me,
I can't get out.
Do it.
Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Don't hurt me.
Security's too good.
Oh, well, if she tries to run, I'll just kill her.
Relax, lady. It's gonna be fine.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? Looks like you've already found the password. Use it to unlock the terminal and open the door.
Hey.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Alrighty then.
Y'all can get out! What are you doing here, Cosworth? Flipping the scrub?
Where do I go from here? Oh, okay. Oh, exits are up there. Wondering if I should go if I should keep going. Let me think here, y'all. All right. Ready or not, here I come. Oh, I gotta go get it analyzed by, good neighbor.
good neighbor indeed.
Dang.
Certainly no one here is trying to win any awards for cleanliness.
Ha ha! Good one, Codsworth. You always come up with the best kind of jokes.
Heard what you did. Save that. Yes.
Hmm. Oh, there she is.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But whew. I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They are called the Railroad.
What?
Next up, the Railroad.
Choo-choo!
Yes. Anyway, you need a code phrase in order to find them. Follow the Freedom Trail. Good luck.
Any idea what the code phrase means?
I'm not sure. But I remember there was a pre-war landmark with a similar name. I'd start there. Hopefully they've placed other clues to tell you where to go after that, hidden somewhere in plain sight. That's how they think.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic, but hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that was uber helpful. Like, wow. Okay, Freedom Trail. Alright. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the session here. It's been 4 hours. And I am ready to lay down and take a nap or something, man. This is long gameplay. Anyway, thank you guys for watching Unbeaken's Adventures today. Stay tuned for more episodes of Fallout 4.